Bearded Science Guy here, and today I'm going to show you how to put out a grease fire. If you're ever cooking and find yourself with a flaming pot of either fats, oils, or grease, there are a few things that are vital for you to know. The first one, and perhaps the most important, is under no circumstances are you to pour water on the grease fire. Water has an extremely high specific heat, which makes it really good for most fires. However, in a grease fire, the water sinks to the bottom of the container, where the water is vaporized into steam, catapulting the grease into the air, where it gets access to oxygen and causes an enormous fireball. Another extremely dangerous situation can arise if you try to move the pan that's full of flaming grease. And that's because if the flames cause you to drop the pan, now all of the grease suddenly has access to the oxygen in the air, where it will combust into an enormous fireball. So now let's go over a few things you should do whenever you encounter a grease fire. Covering the flames with a lid or another large pot will cut off its supply of oxygen and allow you to turn off the heat and let the grease cool down. Another strategy would be to take baking soda and spread it over the fire until the flames go out. One last strategy would be to use an ABC fire extinguisher, which would put out a dry flame retardant chemical and work similar to the baking soda.